just wanted to give you a hug. I'm so sorry, girl.
Okay.
Natalie, is there any way I could have your jacket? Natalie?
Natalie, the tribe has spoken.
Thank you, Jeff.
Natalie?
Time for you to go.
Thank you.
Nothing.
Hey, girl. You only have a few minutes because
I should not be talking.
Okay. I'm going to get in trouble, probably.
Okay.
So they're on your name out there.
Okay.
But I'm the only person. I just wanted to be upfront with you.
Yeah.
Because I've gotten nothing but amazingness from you.
Yeah.
And I tried. I thought I had a different boat. We were locked in on someone, and then I come back, and they flipped again.
I'd rather tell you than have you be blindsided.
You have such a big heart, and, like, I just respect you enough as a person that, like, I just didn't want this to
be. I really appreciate that. You have no idea what that means to me.
And I just figured the more information you have, because I'd rather see you here tomorrow than some of these people, but...
All right, I'm going to go back. You can... Elizabeth, I'm just... No, it's okay. I'm good. I should have just lied, Jeff, because now all of this is happening. But what people know about me out here is I am an authentic person, and this game is really hard for someone who's trying to be a loving person, because you gotta cut people.
But Angelina, whether you meant it or not is a little irrelevant.
Yep.
People have a perception, so how do you deal with that?
Again, it was not jury management. It was just a raw human moment where I just couldn't lie. I apologize to my tribe. I wasn't trying to be sneaky.
Yeah, you were trying to be sneaky, and I think that it's important that the Goliaths know that there's fractures.
Well, I want to take care of my alliance, too.
Oh, my God, Dan, I love you.
Wow. I'm going to play this for Angelina, okay?
Oh, my God. Oh, did you say who it was for?
Yeah.
Oh, thank God. Thank you, Dan. Oh, God.
This is a hidden immunity idol. Any votes cast for Angelina will not count.
Wow, that's my angel right there. Oh my God. We actually have a question for you before we get to the immunity challenge.
Yeah, go.
So the tribe was wondering if you were open to a negotiation regarding rice.
Yeah, what's up?
So we're getting critically low. We're at the point now where we have at best 10 of these shells remaining. And so we're prepared to make an offer to you unless you want to put the first offer out.
No, go ahead.
Okay.
This is fun.
So our starting offer, and this was discussed as a whole, is that we want to start with an offer of all of the fishing gear, the majority of all of the cook sets, with the exception of a small pot and a large pot and one knife, as well as two of the comfort chairs and the hanging swing from the comfort win, as well as the remaining tea and coffee from that win as well. So that is our starting point. We're hoping that, you know, if you have a counter, we are all ears.
So Angelina, that was the most well laid out presentation of a lowball offer, looking for a counter.
And I have to repay Nick back for his debt for choosing me for the family visit.
Nick, come on over.
We both chose you, Davey.
Now, before Davey makes his final choice of who's going to join him, does anybody here want to plead their case? Davey, the hard part...
I'll say something, Davey. I hate to pull this card, but when I got the rice for the tribe, you won immunity. I was so proud of you. And we've been able to eat because of that. I really didn't want to pull that out, but if that means anything, this would mean everything to me today.
I really think I've got to look out for the person that's been looking out for me ever since we were back on the Vuku tribe, Kara. So I've got to go with her.
Thank you,
Kara, come on over.